If you're having a fat day, look away now. And if your boyfriend's not supporting your career, look away now, because these are the women who have in no way been hit by the ugly stick, and they've been rewarded by being models for Victoria's Secret. Miranda Kerr wore a $2.5 million bra, essentially, and doesn't hubby Orlando look proud? Whatever. The entire show will be on telly in the US at the end of the month. We're busy that night.